sport. Noun. 1. Countable, any activity that uses physical exertion or skills competitively under a set of rules that is not based on aesthetics. 2. Countable, a person who exhibits either good or bad sportsmanship. 3. Countable, somebody who behaves or reacts in an admirable manner, a good sport. 4. Obsolete, that which diverts and makes mirth, pastime, amusement. 5. Obsolete, mockery, derision. 6. Countable, a toy, a plaything, an object of mockery. 7. Uncountable, gaming for money as in racing, hunting, fishing. 8. Biology, botany, zoology, countable, a plant or an animal, or part of a plant or animal, which has some peculiarity not usually seen in the species, an abnormal variety or growth. The term encompasses both mutants and organisms with non-genetic developmental abnormalities such as birth defects. 9. Slang, countable, a sportsman, a gambler. 10. Slang, countable, one who consorts with disreputable people, including prostitutes. 11. Obsolete, uncountable, an amorous dalliance. 12. Informal, usually singular, a friend or acquaintance, chiefly used when speaking to the friend in question. 13. Obsolete, play, idle jingle. Sport. Verb. 1. Intransitive, to amuse oneself, to play. For example, children sporting on the green. 2. Intransitive, to mock or tease, treat lightly, toy with. For example, Jen sports with Bill's emotions. 3. Transitive, to display, to have as a notable feature. 4. Reflexive, to divert, to amuse, to make merry. 5. Transitive, to represent by any kind of play. 6. To practice the diversions of the field or the turf, to be given to betting, as upon races. 7. To assume suddenly a new and different character from the rest of the plant or from the type of the species, said of a bud, shoot, plant, or animal. For example, can we find and add a quotation of Darwin to this entry?